too bad. This is something. That sounds awesome. This is what fell down the other time.
Oh, yeah. He broke the piano.
If this is much broken.
I don't know. I'm trying to teach him how to show.
too, because it's a snowstorm or something.
I wasn't sure to work.
And I just got the news the night before from my doctor. We don't know what it is, I'm not sure what it is, but we have to have more tests. So I was like, okay, I'll take that. I'm like, oh god. So the next day I had an appointment in my GP.
They say maybe the doctor can tell you, he can look at the CAT scan and tell you more about it.
Makes you angry, and this is some secretary.
But no, but on his request, on the doctor's request.
Man.
So I said, you know what, I'm going to go somewhere across the street, I'm going to go need you to tell me something about it. So what he told me was, it's metastasized cancer, it's in your lungs, it's in your spinal cord, it's in your kidney, and you won't be having surgery. So you're going to have a little question or not. It's systemic. So you get your chemo, and then you get hormone therapy.
What did you call me? After
him? After that, yes. So,
yeah.
So I was, and then I said to him, what I'm saying, I thought it was odd, but not like a,
oh, no.
I took two because I couldn't sleep.
And it wasn't because it was clear. Yeah, people not coming out. But they're going, now this one, I don't know how people do this, because it comes 5 years. And then they got from here.
Oh, okay. By bits and pieces.
Yeah, they go in, it looks like this giant, I saw an operation picture, like this big piece of machinery. While they're doing it, you go in there.
Maybe it's like a vacuum.
They come in and they cut it. This is what he's doing on for. He's very careful. He's got to cut it. He's got to cut it out. It's a complicated memory. So that's why I had to worry about it. I didn't like someone. He was like sitting down with that kind of question. Like, you know what? I called the practice. I said, can you use other people? Other people, this is like the radiation from the same factory. And this is just not a nurse, but like an obsession. A lot of people like this guy, a lot of people like this guy. He gave me these numbers. I called him back again, I called this guy, and I like this guy. The only thing's a little bit more complicated, and this guy's got 1,700 body prosthetics. Isaac Kim. Yeah, Isaac
Kim.
K-I-M? Yeah, I met him, he had the stats. Tell me, like, these are your stats or these are just not really good, these are my stats. He says, and I said, I even right there, like, I didn't see anything on his hand, I'm like, I think this is my guy.
No, it makes a big difference. I'm so glad you changed.
Oh, me too. Because the other guy, maybe you could have done it.
He said, no.
Oh, he's my friend. I said, I'll go with this other guy. And he said, what do you say? Well, I can tell you don't have as many surgeries as he had. And I was like, I didn't make it sound like that. I just said, how many surgeries? He said it was like 5, which isn't a bad number. But then he said, I can tell you don't have as much as him. I'm like, whoa. He's already just too sensitive, so I was at it.
Good for you.
But it's like a breakup. You go for a while, you're like, you know, you figure out, this is my guy. But I'm all in. Yeah, we're broken up.